Hi. This video will show you the various ways by which you can activate the Norton Cloud Backup on your Windows PC or laptop. The recommended way is that once you have downloaded, installed, and activated your Norton protection, the onboarding wizard offers you an option to set up features. Clicking on it opens the feature setup wizard. If prompted to authenticate, enter your Norton account password and click Sign In. Navigating through the carousel showcases the option to activate cloud backup on this PC. Click Activate Cloud Backup. Your Norton Cloud Backup is now activated. If you missed or closed the Features Setup Wizard, go to the My Norton dashboard. Next to Cloud Backup, click Setup. In the Backup Settings window, click Save Settings. If prompted to authenticate, enter your Norton account password and click Sign In. Norton Cloud Backup is now activated. You can now create your backup set and start backing up your files to our secure cloud storage. Here is an alternate way of activating Norton Cloud Backup. Click on the Features Setup option, available on the center pane. Click Continue. If prompted to authenticate, enter your Norton account password and click Sign In. Navigating through the carousel showcases the option to activate cloud backup on this PC. Click Activate Cloud Backup. Your Norton Cloud Backup is now activated. That's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.norton.com.